Hello everyone, I'm Ihsan. In this video, we'll take a look at a new feature available on Samsung smartphones. This feature allows you to show cool animations when you receive notifications. These animations come in various interesting styles. And here, what's even more interesting is that you can even use your own photos from your phone's gallery as the notification icon. Additionally, you can also customize the animation based on the app's icon that sends the notification. To enable this cool and interesting notification display on your Samsung phone, you'll need to install an app called Edge Lighting Plus. This app is a part of Samsung GoodLock application, and in some regions, you can easily download this application directly from Galaxy Store. However, in some regions, if you check the Galaxy Store at the moment, you still can't find the Edge Lighting Plus feature available directly. But if you're curious to try it out and want to give it a try on your Samsung phone, actually you can also try it out right away by installing this module through an alternative method which we have discussed in our previous videos. We have provided a link to download Edge Lighting Plus feature directly on our website suntertainment.net/goodlock. When you visit the website, just scroll down to the very bottom, and there you'll find the download link for the module. Then simply tap on the icon, and it will take you to the download page. Please keep in mind that there might be several ads on this page. If you are still unsure about how to download it from the website, you can also get the module directly from our Telegram channel. After uploading this video, we'll quickly share the Edge Lighting Plus feature right there. Then to access the settings for the latest Edge Lighting Plus module, we'll use the Shortcut Maker app application. You can easily download this app directly from Google Play Store. Once you've downloaded Shortcut Maker from the Play Store, you don't need to open it right away. Instead, just return to your home screen and add the Shortcut Maker widget to your smartphone's home screen. Then in the Shortcut Maker options menu, select the standard shortcut option on the right. Then just press the Add button and choose Activities. Now search for the Edge Lighting Plus module and select the main activity. After that, select the Create Shortcut button. And then now you can instantly access the settings for this new Edge Lighting Plus feature on your smartphone's home screen. Then here you just need to turn on the Edge Lighting Plus setting. And you can customize how your notifications look. Here you can choose different styles for the notification display, and there are many interesting icons to pick from. You can also adjust the animations and effects to your liking. There are plenty of cool animations and effects available in the Edge Lighting Plus settings. In the color options, you can also select the color for the notification display. On the far right in the Advanced tab, you can set the size of the notification display and how long the notifications will stay on your screen. There's also an option to determine how many notifications will appear. Then there's also the rotation option to adjust the animated icon rotation. And then another interesting option is the third one called Show App Icon instead of Custom Style Image. By activating this option, the icon that appears when you receive a notification will match the app's icon. It will ensure that the animation matches the apps that send the notification. Then apart from that, what's also quite interesting is the ability to display animation effects with this notification icon. But they will only appear when the phone screen is turned off. To do this, just activate the fourth option called Only Available When the Screen is Turned Off. When this option is enabled, the animation effects won't show when your phone screen is on, and they will only appear when your phone screen is off. And here, what makes this even more interesting, aside from selecting from the existing icon, you can also choose other icons for this notification display. And then you also have the option to use your own image from your smartphone gallery as an icon. If you want to try out this feature right now, make sure you're already using the latest One UI version. And the latest One UI version that already supports this feature is One UI version 5.1.1. Or you can also use this feature on a newer one like One UI 6.0. If you haven't updated to this latest One UI version, unfortunately you won't be able to access the latest Edge Lighting Plus feature just yet. I hope you find this video useful. See you in the next video.